Understanding your dog can be rough at times. Now a new canine communication device can answer your questions. It's called the Hero. Adaptivation of Ames invented it to let dogs talk to their masters.
We can all communicate to our dog. This is the reverse. When your dog hits a switch that says, I want to go out and play, you know exactly what he wants to do.
The Hero breaks the language barrier between man and his best friend by using memory and speech computer chips. The owner's voice commands are recorded on the chips, and the dog activates them by pressing his nose against the switch.
Trixie wants a treat.
The first thing we do is we have to teach the dog the nose it command. And after your dog knows the nose it command, you teach him to nose a little switch.
The Hero takes the guesswork out of a dog's barks. Now Trixie can tell you she's hungry.
Trixie wants a treat.
Or command an open door.
Trixie wants to go outside.
Or send a message that she wants to play.
Play with the rope?
All right.
Give me that.
Up to 10 commands can be programmed into the Hero to give pooches a voice people can understand.
When she really wants something, she gets it. Like she needs to go to the bathroom, she does it.
A canine can converse with his master, taking the owner-dog relationship to a whole new level. Virginia Huey, News Channel 8.